It's a problem which has been happening in Europe. I don't know why they want to drag Africa into it. Why can't they have their own problems there and deal with them? Why do they want to drag us in? We had a beautiful World Cup here in South Africa. Probably the best which has ever been held. It was fantastic, you know, well organized. And indeed, it was the turn of Africa to hold the World Cup. Who did they want to give? You know, South Africa won the bid fairly.